Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Jose Reyes digs in, and he'll try to improve on a 1-for-5 effort thus far. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. And this is a fastball that's right on the black, but ruled a ball. It's 2-0 now. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Hamilton is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Jacoby Ellsbury is set to take his turn, leading things off as they'll try to walk off winners in the bottom half.
Jacoby
foul back. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Chop foul at the plate, and he stays alive, still 0-2. Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout of the game.
The batter,
Joel Ortiz, stands in here trying to get off the schneid. He's 0-for-5 so far. The 0-1 pitch. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. Pulled toward right center field. After it is Blackman, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Around second, he'll try for third. The relay throw, and he'll get there at third. And now the winning run's only 90 feet away with just one out. Hanley Ramirez in now, popped out in his first trip. Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. That one's going to find the seats, strike one. Possible winning run just 90 feet away here, one away. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
Kenneth Giles
will come in and pitch now.
Ken Giles.
Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Reyes settles under it near second. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. The first baseman, Mark Teixeira, will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance and flew out last time around. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. Swung on and missed by Teixeira, and they've got him right where they want him now, 0-2.
And on 0-2, I'd be shocked to see another fastball in the strike zone.
And this is down, and he's done it. And that's going to do it as they walk off as winners here in the 13th. And, guys, little doubt that the big bat here tonight belonged to this gentleman right here. Josh.